Love is a parent tucking you in and kissing you goodnight. It's a grandparent sharing their gardening tips or encouraging you to reach for the stars. Friend knowing how you feel, even when you don't feel like saying a word. And a dog wagging its tail at the sight of you and leaving muddy footprints all over your heart and home.
The wild dogs cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right. As Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti.
Love is making pizza and raviolis on a warm summer night. It's a head or back rub putting you to sleep after a long day of work.
It's a listening ear, even when there are way too many words to say. And your partner knowing when you're smiling or smirking, even when you're not in the room. Love is again finding the someone who was meant for you all along.
Maria and Joe, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
It's a best friend, teacher, and teammate all in one. It's knowing when timing, fate,
destiny, and meant to be are real, and that dreams really do come true.
Cry out in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company. I know that I must do what's right, sure as Kilimanjaro rises like Olympus above the Serengeti. I seek to cure what's deep inside, frightened of this thing that I've become.
And at last, love is getting to spend the rest of your life with your person, your happiness, your forever, your soul's mate.
Sticker bush too, you believe that?
What a joke.
What a shame.
I'm fucking sweating my balls off.